Hello children, hope you're doing well. This time I would like to teach you how to make a homemade guitar. I've had a wonderful time this week with my homemade guitar. As you can see it here, I've been singing with it. And so to make this, you don't need many things. You just need a shoebox. You get a shoebox. And then you need a pair of scissors, and then you need a sellotape. This is called a sellotape, used for sticking. And then you need a piece of thread. Those are the materials that you need in order to make a homemade guitar. So the first step is to make a circle and then cut it through using a pair of scissors, round carefully. After doing that, then make four holes, small holes, that you will use to tie your piece of thread. As you can see on this carton, I've made one hole, two, three, four. And then this other side, the same. Then, using a piece of thread, as you can see it here, I tie one side and this other side, another side to this other side, this other side to this other side. And then after completing making the threads, I come and tie at the back using what we call a piece of stick. You can see it here. This is the one which is used either for balancing the loudness or the firmness of these threads. And then thereafter, you close and then you have your box guitar. Then using a pair of carton, you cut it so as you can make shape of a guitar. And then using a sellotape, you fix it at the back. And here you go, you have your guitar and you can sing aloud the song that you like to sing. So I would wish when you go home, try to make your homemade guitar, take yourself a picture and then share it with Pastor Daniel on Kakao. Then coming next Sunday, we shall celebrate those who were able to make their guitars, homemade guitars at home. So thank you very much. Have a blessed week.